So I'm going to show you how to find your Discord user ID in case you need it. I'm going to user settings, going to go to advanced, going to turn on developer mode, exit out of here. I'm going to find somewhere that I was chatting, right click, copy my ID. There we go. Now, if I want to change my name on the server, I just go here and then I go to edit server profile, and I can change my name here, change my picture, change the banner just for this server. So hopefully that helps you out with using Discord.